must be met. According to the Illuminate Education's e-book, Getting Started with Social-Emotional Learning, if school districts continue to ignore social-emotional learning, students will further be disengaged from learning. What's more, social-emotional learning has been linked to actual performance within the classroom and how students perform on various assessments to demonstrate mastery. I think the statement is very powerful. Teaching social-emotional skills presents a very robust pathway for reducing the income gap. How do a community and a school district work together to mitigate the negative impacts of the realities that challenges those students' ability to learn? In about 4 months, Kherat Public Schools will open a wraparound center and the trauma recovery program located in the